The first piece, Samagwaza, is a Swahili piece, and it's basically for when the young children reach the teenager, be young adults, they get honored and they have a march, they walk back into the community and Samagwaza is sung. So welcome to the spring concert for chorus section.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
as stated before by Mr. Enos during Jazz Band, it definitely takes a whole village. So we really appreciate all of you coming out and supporting the arts. It's very important, and it's also super rare. You don't know how lucky we are that we have administration, school committee members, other faculty members who are here supporting. And throughout the whole year, it's unbelievable. You can go any other town, and it's very rare to find that. Super unique, so we really appreciate all the support. That being said, and the program too, there's a whole bunch of ads from local companies in the area. Please make sure you check them out. All the funds they do help our students go on the trip. We're going to Pennsylvania this year to experience Amish country. It's going to be great. Mr. Mack, there's going to be no cell phones. It's going to be perfect. It's going to be great. And when we head there, we're also going to be taking part in the adjudication festival. We'll be performing these pieces in front of professors, judges, maybe composers as well. We're very excited to go out. And all those ads help those students pay for their funds. And I have to give a special shout out also, great anonymous donations from previous students, as well as people in the community who donated to help two of our students go on the trip. And in my hometown in Connecticut, my church that I used to sing in all the time, they donate every year for a student to go on a trip. So we have a lot of students who are benefiting from the community, so please make sure you support. We're going to get started with African Sanctus.
Song to, song to, oh song to.
For our next piece, we're going to perform Bonse Abba with the solos by Lisa Cabral. Enjoy. Another round of applause as our soloist Alyssa Cabral. Good job. That's one of their favorite songs every day. Can we sing that one? Can we sing that one? We got other ones to work on. For our next piece, speaking of songs to work on, I put them through, hopefully not torture, with all these different languages and challenging pieces. And they like to come up with a pop piece, a medley of some sorts. So we're going to do a 2000 pop medley, but before I do that, I want to acknowledge as well. Okay, I'm going to have to use my memory. Okay, here we go. I'm going to go for and say all the seniors' names. They will definitely yell at me if I get any of them wrong. Here we go. We're going to go ahead and if you can just wait for applause at the end, it'd be great. Jenna Marie O'Neill, Madison Doyle, Rihanna Rota, Zach Skirka, Carrie Carnahan, Hannah Lyle, Diane Joseph, and that's it, right? Yes, I did it. Yes, round of applause for all them. No. Some of them, this is their first year doing chorus in, I think, elementary school for a couple of them, and some of them have been with me for 4 years, and it's been a fantastic experience, so thank you for letting me be a part of chorus. Me too, I agree. Also, if you look in the program, you can see our exec board members, so if you can raise your hand, exec board members. Give them a round of applause as well, please. They help me all the time. Every Wednesday before we select chorus, we have a meeting. We usually eat really quick for like 10 minutes and then go ahead and tackle all this. And they do a tremendous job. Thank you, thank you, thank you for everything you do. They help get the trip together. I mean, this chorus is literally guided all the way through, which is what we want to, you know, have for sure. So, that being said, let's get into the pop medley.
Since you've been gone,
Also do another round of applause for our accompanist, please. Gigi. And for our last piece, we have Bridge Over Troubled Water, and this one I dedicate to you seniors. This is for me, to you.
Carry you like a bridge or a
thank you very much, and bear with us just a moment while we magically get 120 students on stage. Appreciate it. Thank you.